What we're seeing take place here is what we call brain drone racing, where two competitors are put head to head and they're tasked with being able to move a drone using their minds.
It's based on EEG data, so that's electrical signals from the brain. We capture those through the devices. The one that we're using is called the Muse. They could be focusing on a movie they watched last night. They could be focusing on math, doing math on their heads.
Having a background in music, and specifically piano, I typically think about pieces that I've played before or pieces of music that I'm really familiar with. Being able to now pilot a drone with the Muse headset, it's kind of like everything's come full circle.